There's a port on a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. There's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. You say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailor said, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. Bet your eyes could steal the sailor from the sea." "Brandy, wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of the man that Brandy loves. He came on a summer's day bringing gifts from far away, but he made it clear he couldn't stay. The harbor was his home." She heard him say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my love, my lady is a sea." Brandy used to watch his eyes as he told his sailor stories. She could feel the ocean fall alive. She saw its raging glory. But he had always told the truth, and he was an honest man. And Brandy does her best to understand. At night, when the bars close down, Brandy walks through a silent town and loves a man who's not around. She still can hear him say, she heard him say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. Bet your eyes could steal the sailor from the sea. Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my love, my lady is a sea."